Good afternoon, Steve Jackson here, reporting for the Dog Shampoo Network with today's 2-minute truth soundbite. Traditionally, an aggressor paves the way to war with constant propaganda against the country to be attacked. The propaganda creates public support and justifies the attack. The constant stream of provocative accusations out of Washington against Russia and China and Iran in order to justify treaty breaking and higher armament spending sounds to Russia and China like they are being set up for attack. It is reckless and irresponsible to convince nuclear powers that they are going to be attacked. There is no more certain way of producing war. Russia and China are hearing what Saddam Hussein heard, what Gaddafi heard, what Assad heard, what Iran hears. Unlike these victims of Washington, Russia and China have substantial offensive capability. When a country is convinced it is targeted for attack, does the country just sit there and await the attack? Washington might be setting up America for a first strike with the extraordinary stream of accusations and provocations issuing from people too stupid to be in possession of nuclear weapons. In the nuclear era, it is reckless for a government to replace diplomacy with threats and coercion. Washington's willful recklessness is now the most dangerous threat that the world faces. How did it all come to this? I think we know how. And we are still learning more. I'm Steve Jackson, signing off for Dog Shampoo Network. Have a great day, and cheers!